Insects are amazing animals, a new form of livestock that could be produced in a much more efficient way. Insects can also be an excellent source of micronutrients like iron and zinc. We rear the crickets and we provide them with two forms of iron that we can distinguish later on. We're going to feed that to volunteers. We're going to see how the iron is being taken up in their blood. If insects prove to be a sustainable source of protein plus micronutrients like iron and zinc, then promoting insects as the sustainable protein source of the future can really provide people that have no access to meat with a new sustainable source of both animal proteins as well as levels of iron and zinc. To see that an idea that we came up with here in Wageningen University is being taken up and is spreading over the world is really a highlight that is amazing to see.